Tonight, we're going to a Knicks game. To the beach, New York don't know how to be quiet. All around the world, y'all know. All right, so we're walking to our seats for the Knicks versus the Rockets game tonight. They keep sending me back and forth. I'm trying to find the club. We have club seats, which I'm super excited for because I'm starving.
Is my favorite sport. I like the way they dribble up and down the court. I keep it so fresh on the microphone. I like no interruption when the game is on. I like slam dunk to take me to the hoop. My favorite play is the alley oop. I like the pick and roll. I like the give and go. And it's basketball. Bow wow, let's go.
We don't have to go up to the concession. We can order right here. Chicken fingers, mozzarella sticks.
I might cross you up and fake one way. Turn around and hit you with the MJ fadeaway. I'm throwing down passes like J.K. Taking cats to the rack and I'm dunking on them like C-Mac. When I'm at the plane, I play with that Lonzo style. I'm like Darius because I can
shoot. Don't too many players get offers like me. I'm back and forth, but likely shake the checks off your Nikes. They almost had me in a suit at the draft because it looked like a free throw.
Holy shit, they just went from a
20-point game to a 60-point game. I'ma put up a slow hook or dish off a no look. To draw the lane would be dumb, no, cause I send it back at you. Then give you the finger like a tumble. Shorty, over the summer, you might have boosted an inch. But as long as Fabulous is playing, get used to the bench. And see, my game consists of a whole lot of moves you would think I learned from the Harlem Globetrotters. JD gon' lead us to a ring. Fab and Bow Wow's the only players that make cheerleaders wanna sing.
Meanwhile,
you were the only celebrity face mostly associated with the Knicks. Then it was Jack Nicholson for the Lakers and you for the Knicks. So you also kind of give them free publicity and branding for decades, in addition to the 10 million when you adjust for inflation. You feel, it seems to me, you correct me if I'm wrong.
I'm being harassed.
The fact that they wanted to leave the Garden.
Hold it, Max. You just said you're being harassed?
Yes.
Are you going back to a Knicks game this year?
Not this year.
Are you? Are you?